Afternoon, everyone. I got 4:07. It's Saturday, July the 6th, right? I was over on the other side when that Norfolk Southern come through, but I heard other horns, and I was right. Here comes a Union, which I think is the BNLE cars. But I'd rather catch the Union. Conductor's out on the porch. I think that's the best ride in the park. And that's 104. Fade it out. All right, we'll get over the other side of the road here, so when the engines stop, I can catch them. He's up on the bridge. Wheels banging over the switch now. There's Grace. Hope I have a camera up on it. And there's the Norfolk Southern that was coming through. It's still running. There we go, shade. See the tops of the trailers over there, I think. Or the containers might be into the train now. No, it's still moving. It's still going. Come the engines. Two yellows and two blues again today. Yep, same ones. 33, 22, 25, and 27. I got 413. Nothing changing on the lights yet. I see nothing else coming through. Okay, upper right yellow at 414. Another set of engines coming over with the Coke Express. Only four engines on the Coke Express today. I wonder where 17 is. I don't know if I'll catch numbers with the other cars going across or not. That looks like 20. And 31. And 34. Can I catch the last one? Not quite. 20, 31, 34, and I think 10. I've seen 17 for a few days. Well, that's 8 Union engines I caught here today. The BNLE cars are starting to pull out. There's Grace again. And there's the caboose on the Coke Express. And I'm not catching a number. We'll see it after these clear. So 104 and 105 together there. I'm curious, were these cabooses built by the Union or were they bought? microphone in large. There we go. Those cars leaving now, I think we'll be back shortly with the engines in a lead. Okay. And now I have to wait for that one to clear to get a signal. But that's 105. Got 424, everyone. See the bird flying up there? Looks almost white in color. Might just be the sun shining on it. We'll pause it until light changes or something else happens here. I heard the horn. I could be wrong, but I think there's another union coming up, gonna be in front of us shortly. See if I see any light through the trees. Go. I thought so. Could this be the B&LE cars turned? I think so. No, this is three engines. This is going to be heading down in DT, I bet. I've got 434. Empty slab cars. Well, that means so far we got to see a total of 11 engines today. Wonder if the 17's up for maintenance, maybe. Haven't seen it in a few days. Okay, that's 15, 29, and 12. Thank you. boost is 101. So today we saw 101, 105, 104 cabooses. Okay, and now already this one has the blinking yellow lower lift up there. I got 438. I've got to keep the camera here because with the light it's going to be starting to move. She comes. And the conductor's out on the porch. And back up steady red. I'm not sure what that one says. Going out this side of the signal mast. Yep. Mm-hmm. wait for the empty slab cars to come back too. And there's Bob Burns again. I think it says Ride Forever on it. And there's the engines already. Who's coming? Team empties. Let's see if we can catch the engines together somewhat. There to stop. I got 4:45. Okay, I got 4:47 and they pushed on out of here. I didn't catch them. It's a tail end. But now I think very shortly those BNLE cars are coming back over. I'm gonna try to hang on for them. It's 5:00 on Saturday. I'm going to call it a day. BNLE cars have not come back over yet. Now I'm hearing the horn down the crossing. I wonder if that's them coming. I got 5:01. I'll wait a few minutes and see. Well, this one's Norfolk Southern coming. Catch the engines. '97-'94 and '77-'04. Maybe this was the horns I heard. You know, back there in Wilmerding. 1987, if I remember right, that's crude oil. Thank you. come to be in all these cars. So we'll do a little over under here. I guess we won't, because there's a bumper car. Air slide. But here they come. And you already know the engines from today, 27, 25, 22, and 33. That reminds me of my dad. Got 506. After this one, we'll call it a day. Got a fly keeps flying in and out of the window. Yeah, drawing. It's a head. I don't know what it means though. right, everyone. Thanks you so much for watching. You all take care out there. We'll see you.